Viongozi katika kaunti ya Migori wametofautiana kuhusu mtaala mpya, huku akimtaja waziri wa elimu Profesa George Magoha kama ambaye anaendesha wizara hiyo kama kambi ya kijeshi.
Hata hivyo, baadhi walitetea uongozi wake Magoha.
Magoha, we know you can deliver, but you can only deliver by listening to the critical stakeholders who have been in the teaching industry, some of them longer than you have been. We wish you success, but if you want to try and do it as a military, you know we have the powers. We'll just call you to parliament and send you home. Whether you have 20 degrees or not, you will go home, because our children matter more than you.
We are supporting the Ministry of Education on the training, because as it is now, the teachers are not well equipped with this new curriculum. Therefore, we are supporting the CS Magoha of Education on the training of teachers. Let the teacher be well equipped so that they can give learners quality education. Therefore, somebody is opposing Magoha, and he just came in the ministry the other day. I think he's an enemy of the people. Let's support the CS. Let teachers be trained. Let also, I'm requesting the CS also to consult with the union, because the union represents teachers.